And they have mastered these two traits by practicing it. And practice takes a lot of time. And it's in their blood now. So to start with, I would like to introduce you all to our president, Mr. Sushil Kedia, who has mastered the trait of reading charts and psychology both. Mr. Kedia is the president of Atma. He's an established personality. And he's the force and fire behind whatever Atma is today. Practically, when we are working at NIRC in Delhi, he's an invisible force straight away. Whatever you see in the core team, he's the force behind that. So I would welcome him. I'm thankful that he's here with all of us. I would welcome him to please come and take the session.
A very good morning to all my friends here. And many thanks, Manoj. You almost made me sound like James Bond. I'm not one. I definitely continue to need to learn each day as much as anybody else needs to. And I think this learning can never one get complete. And two, while I do thank you, Manoj, I think, you know, when we are going to speak separately, I'm going to, you know, have a small fight with you. The reason is, you know, such big words induce a sense of ego in you. And Monday morning will become very expensive if I carry all these words that Manoj told me with me. So in terms of, you know, whether mastering any psychology or mastering any charts, I don't think in this market anybody can ever be the master apart from the market itself being the master. And, you know, whether you learn technical analysis formally, you've learned fundamental analysis, you can do a PhD in crowd psychology, you can go and learn anything. But until you go through the school of hard knocks in life, and until, you know, markets and life have given you enough kicks, and until you have had to sit down and one day think what you are doing, do you need to protect your family from your adventures? Until then, I don't even think you get admitted to the school of learning called the markets. You know, grand theories and grand ideas which look all very nice on paper. And as the adage goes that everybody's sexy and a billionaire on the internet and everybody is very smart when you know, doing paper trading. But the idea is the moment you take a single trade, you know, your biases, your expectations, your anticipations, they all get changed. So there are enough people I've met across my career who've hardly gone to school, forget about college. And they would not have had the opportunity to read a book, but they have made unbelievable mountains of wealth. And the one factor that separates these people from all of us is that they are tremendously humble. They're very active listeners. You know, they are able to digest a difference of opinion as well as, you know, they are able to take away somebody agreeing with them or somebody liking them. So, you know, this peace of mind, you know, this equanimity with which you can look at things, some can get it early in life. And some will have to go through, you know, that inevitable pain cycle, such as, you know, an overpowering desire in you comes to not go through that pain again and again. And very few are there who are either lucky or so foresightful as to not having had to land in a major pain and without landing up in a major pain to derive a motivation for avoiding pain. So there are many things and many areas, you know, we can spend an entire day talking about it. But I believe, you know, the person I have come here to listen to, Mr. Arora, he's the core speaker for the day. He'll be joining us in shortly. So perhaps, you know, we can use these few minutes to, in a sense, together as a group, get to know each other. And please help me, you know, overcome some of my own, a lack of understanding of many people here. So please pardon, you know, if this does not sound very polite, but say just for everybody to know everybody, How many people are there in this room today who have never traded a single contract? Anybody in this room who has never traded a single contract? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What brings you here? Go ahead, tell me. Are you a student?
Yes, sir.
I think everybody in this room is a student, but you know, you have the right now to call yourself a student. Yes, sir. And what are you studying?
Sir, MBA from IIT.
I didn't get your name.
Sir, I'm Praveen Sharma.
Okay, so you've come here to learn what? Sit down.
So to learn about the stock market.
Okay. Of the other 8, what have you come to learn?
So how this graph moves in the stock market and how people trade and all these things.
So various market attributes, how the market operates.
Okay.
And how to approach the market.
Anything else?
Sir, about the trading rules.
Anything else? The other 5?
Experience of experts.
You know, if you'll accumulate as many mistakes as I've made, you'll be as experienced as me. Anything else? What else?
As well as the market, to learn more.
Only 4 have spoken so far.
So
you haven't said.
So what skills we need to master in order to master the market?
You need to master yourself, and Mr. Gaurav Arora is going to teach us about that. The other 3? No, 2. You have spoken. Where are the other 2? So you haven't spoken anything. Yeah, you haven't. What have you come here for? Okay. Say, from those who have traded contracts, how many people have felt that they don't know anything about technical analysis? Any people who don't know anything about technical analysis? 1. From the rest here who have traded contracts and feel they know technical analysis, what are the 3 most... Yeah. You have not used technical analysis. No, there's 1 more person. So from those who have used technical analysis, what are the most important 3 things for which you do the technical analysis? Anybody can help me. What are the 3 most important things that you look forward to achieve by practicing technical analysis?
Managing risk.
Sorry? Managing risk, entry and exit in terms of timing. And what else?
Having an opinion in the market.
Having an opinion. Mr. Arora?
No, I'll doubt.
Okay. So, managing risk, timing the market, having an opinion. Let me begin with the reverse order. You know, I'm trying to, you know, cover up few things to just, you know, use our time productively.